Hey, what's up there, YouTube? This is Crazy Working Man. Today I'm at my volunteer job, so looks like there's nothing to clean here but clean itself. Yeah, I'm kind of sad. My volunteer job is already cleaned, except for I cleaned the coffee pot. Coffee pot, see? And this, the top thingy of the coffee pot. Yeah. And I'm just chilling, so. Sorry. Good thing you're not behind me. I had to do that so bad. I didn't mean to do that. But anyways,
jam. Jim. I think.
Jim Winston.
Coffee pot's named Jim. Hello, Jim. Coffee
always working on a coffee bar, just cleaning it up. Constantly cleaning this mess. Water dripping. Talk, Larry, and I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
What's up, YouTube? Just got out of the shower this morning. My beard keeps growing. Trinity Pines. Yo, whoa. Trinity Pines. Greetings, YouTube. Let's cook it.
Thank you.
Sorry, Bargain is burning. Hopefully they rebuild. No, that's probably old news. As of 2 a.m. p.m. Hey.
Where is he?
Bathroom, I think.
He's what?
Probably using the bathroom.
Yeah, that's a, knowing him, that's good. Probably.
I made some coffee, though.
You have to know where he's hiding. Lisa back.
Oh, he's back. Greetings, half a dollar. He's back, half a dollar.
So what did you and YouTube talk about?
Oh, just random things, I guess.
Cool. Oh, and this is gonna go on Larry's YouTube channel too as well, so. Crazy Larry likes it.
You just have to watch and see. Watch and see.
Lisa will see. Sorry, we're Star Wars fans.
I knew I wanted to go to Star Wars land. Go get me a couple of those Jedi robes.
Jedi or Sith robes. Become a Sith Lord.
Become a Jedi.
Why would you want to become a Jedi?
I don't know. Except for never getting married, that seems kind of sad. And how do you determine something like that? Because you might be looking for love, but love might find you.
True. You know the top off?
Yep.
You're lucky I topped both these off a little bit.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
No problem. Oh. That sounds a little bit. I am.
I don't think you should move it around too much. It might loosen something and might leak all over the place.
Oh, it's not really that leaky, so.
True. If you keep touching it like that, eventually it'll be leaky.
Yeah, true. You gotta clean underneath it somehow, Larry. Hello.
Hi.
Just don't move it too much. It's attached made. Right here. I used to work there in high school. Yeah.
They're a nice place.
Yep.
They supplied me with my material for work.
Yeah. I actually worked there during school, and then I was a hard worker, so they hired me on as a yard guy.
Nice.
I got to go on deliveries and stuff.
That's cool. Deliveries are fun.
Yep. Yeah. and everything kind of slowed up, and then I kind of lost that job.
Well, okay, I'm out of here, YouTube, and I'll see you guys later.
Are you?